summer may seem early to think about deer hunting, but if hunters are interested in getting in on managed hunt opportunities, now is the time for you to act. From the Missouri Department of Conservation, Dan Zarlinga is here now to tell us about managed hunts and how you need to apply now. We'll get that information to you in a moment about how to apply, where to apply, and when those managed hunts will be held and where. But what is a managed hunt, Dan?
Well, for folks who may not be familiar with them, a managed hunt is a special hunt that is usually at a designated place for a designated time, and it's not open to the general hunting population. It's only open to a select group of hunters that have to apply in advance and get selected through a lottery system. So it's a more limited hunt, and a lot of times we employ that in areas where we have like a large populations or something like that, where we can't just have general hunting, but we still need to control deer populations and we still need to manage the deer herd.
So that's the purpose of the managed hunts, to control the populations.
Correct.
Even though it's not officially deer hunting season.
Well, the managed hunts occur within the overarching deer hunting season in the fall, yes. But
oh, okay.
They're specific, like a weekend a lot of times, or a specific day or 2 days where you can go hunt in a particular area. This group of hunters that, you know, whoever gets selected mm-hmm. for this lottery system.
Okay, so how do you sign up and hopefully get selected for the lottery system?
Well, the big deal is, as you mentioned, you don't think about July for deer hunting a whole lot, but for hunters who are interested in getting in on these managed hunts, they do have to apply online at the department's website, mdc.mo.gov, by July 31st, which I believe is next Tuesday. Mm-hmm. So, of course, you can do that 24 hours a day or any time at your convenience, and it's a fairly quick process, but you do need to do it by July 31st. We have about 35 different hunts of that nature here in the St. Louis region alone, and then 90 across the state.
We've got just about a minute left. Give us some locations and where these will be held.
Well, we have at Powder Valley Nature Center, Rockwoods Reservation as an example, Babbler State Park, Columbia Bottom Conservation Area, Clamberg Woods and Ellisville, and a number of different places around the area, basically. Mariah Tim Claire in St. Charles, so a lot of different places.
And it's all through a lottery system once you
right.
apply and get your name in.
Yes, you need to apply, and you can only apply for one hunt per season.
Mm-hmm.
But the nice thing about it, too, is if you do take deer during this managed hunt, that does not count toward your regular limit for the regular season.
So
that's kind
okay.
of a nice little perk.
All right, mdc.mo.gov is the website to apply for that managed deer hunt. Thanks so much, Dan.
Certainly,
we
get more information from our booklet, too, here.
Okay.
All right.
Sounds good. All right, we're coming right